Life is good all this month at Appalachian Wireless. Get the LG G5 for just one penny with sign-up or renewal of a two-year service agreement. That's almost $100 off the regular price. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
When is enough enough?
That's the question many are asking right now. It was announced earlier this week that Kentucky Power is seeking a 17% rate increase. Many are already enduring high power bills, and earlier this year, State Representative Chris Harris filed legislation to obligate the State Public Service Commission to re-examine Kentucky Power's rate increase cases over the past 10 years. The legislation never got a hearing, but Harris said he plans to file the same legislation again in the fall, especially now that Kentucky Power is seeking a new rate increase.
Neither of those bills got a hearing, and you'd have to ask the majority leadership why those bills didn't get a hearing. But I filed the bills. They had bipartisan support. We had legislators from all over Eastern Kentucky, Democrats and Republicans, who had signed on to sponsor, co-sponsor that bill with me. But we didn't get a hearing. And so I hope, and I do plan to refile both of those bills.
Harris said he's been contacted by numerous of his constituents who are concerned about the possibility of yet another increase to their power bills. He said he plans to take those concerns to Frankfort in the next legislative session.
This is high priority because this affects every single household in my district in Eastern Kentucky. So yeah, this is very important to me. It's very important that we let the PSC and the Attorney General's office know exactly how the previous increases have affected the people in Eastern Kentucky and what additional increases would do to the families in Eastern Kentucky. You know, they need to know that. Yeah, the PSC has to ask itself, you know, when is enough enough, and how much burden can you put on a region that is already struggling? There's no question that AEP's finances have been going up, 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 and doing better and better and better. Their stock price reflects that. Their dividends reflect that. But what it's not reflecting is the toll that it's taking on the people of Eastern Kentucky.
From the newsroom, Chris Anderson, EKB News.